We're all trying to chip in and help the environment by using reusable water bottles and reducing our use of plastics. If you're not yet, then get on it. But we also need to take care of our health. And that's why you should be washing your reusable water bottle properly. Whether your bottle is stainless steel, plastic, copper, or aluminum, you need to be washing it more than you think. According to Bustle, it should be after every use. But why, if you're only putting water in it? Well, it's not about what you're drinking, but rather about the bacteria that can live inside the bottle and especially on the top. Bacteria and viruses from your mouth can transfer onto the bottle. Take the gym, for example. The site notes lots of sweat and bacteria are in the air, and this goes straight into the bottle. So make sure you're washing it as much as possible with dish soap, or you can also use vinegar. And if you're looking to invest in a reusable water bottle, the Nourished Bite blog breaks down the pros and cons of every type if you still need to pick one. Newsflash, stay away from the plastic ones.